My great great aunt Edna and Stella. It's the only family I had. They're dead. And I'm not trying to become them. I don't know, maybe they offered James's grandma to be them. His white shadow shape was on Ashley's fist, bigger than Ashley, and an African kiss of death bug with puppies. A white glove turns brown. They have a hook and pad dragon. I said that's only another flower tale. And but I don't want to lose my dead family. People are stealing everything, and her house is bulldozed down now. Lewis lost it, found it, lost it, found it, lost it, found it. And she gets lost in not her environment. And she chops tendons off of thieves. She got my finger. There's a beehive in her house window. And I climbed in it. And I found a box for me. Nobody else likes me. A whole Swedish family. I'm like unwanted crap. But then I find out I'm probably dead. And I'm not me. And they're fighting over my bones and my shape. And I still can't find my bones or my shape.